exactly what you would want to say tonight. In Jesus' name. Cover him, Lord. In Jesus' name. It's going to be fun, man.
The reason that I keep coming back to the natural mind is because I know your thoughts. I have the same thoughts. I know that what pride does to your mind. It says, oh, I don't need to listen to what the preacher says. But you know what? I'm not here today to make you like me. I hope that you love me because I love you. But the storm going on up here and going on in here to tell me that there was peace from that storm, to give me the answer. Behold, the answer. It's right here. It's right here. God's made it available.
The holy moment of this night has come. The moment that we make the choice. I have shown you in the mirror the heart of man. That it is desperately wicked. That you need a brand new heart. But I have good news for you. You can make the decision of David tonight. God said, I'll give you a heart of flesh. And I'll take away your heart of stone. Say, I believe it. And I confess it. In Jesus' name.